Bill was born around 1991. Her mother died when she was young, so she was brought up by a foster mother called Moira. Bill did not openly express her sexuality, preferring to only reveal it when required. Her adoptive mother was oblivious to her being a lesbian, assuming that Bill was interested in men. As Moira was never able to hold down a single partner, Bill tended to never bother learning their names as only get attached.